it's that gratitude guy talking about the New Year's resolutions for the new year. We're starting a new year, a new decade. It's now 2020. And of course, everybody makes New Year's resolutions. And what I find so interesting is like going to the gym. You see tons of people in on January 3rd or January 4th at the gym. Go check on the February 3rd or 4th and see how many people are there. But the top four most common resolutions are weight loss and getting more exercise, saving money in general or towards retirement, a work-life balance with family and friends, and then spending more time with the family as a result of that work-life balance. Well, how do you do that? Well, let me mention a couple of things that will make a big difference. A gratitude journal can make such a big difference. Every day you're writing in this journal to focus on what you have, your blessings and abundance, if you will. So it makes such a big difference to focus on the positives, which will keep you leaning towards getting those resolutions to come true and not have them be something that just a month later you're not in the gym. And I've got a link to my gratitude journal in the description of this video. And also, speaking of this video, if you'd be kind enough to subscribe, to make sure hit that subscribe button and make sure you get two or three new videos every single week, and that'll give you access to them when you subscribe to my YouTube channel. So thank you so much for that. Gratitude journal number one. Number two, how are we going to be staying on track? Accountability partner. Have somebody, a friend, a sibling, a brother, a sister, whatever it might be, a child, anybody that you know in your world that you can make accountable to you and you to them, whether it's the goals, whether it's exercise, saving money, whatever it might be, makes such a difference to have an accountability partner. And also, if you can have a huge reward, some sort of a reward, that a trip, a vacation, a meal, a dinner, whatever it might be, money, anytime that you can actually have a reward, you'll have so much of a better chance of having those resolutions stay on track. And lastly, track your progress. You can write in the gratitude journal. Every day you're writing in that gratitude journal, you can put how much money you saved, how much weight you lost that day, how many calories you didn't have or didn't use that you used to use or whatever. So gratitude journal, accountability partner, have a huge reward, and track your progress. Those are four ways that this can really help you to get those resolutions and make them come true. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.